Hello students, now I am going to deal one of the important concepts of cost, that is types of cost. Cost is known as the cost of production, and we come across different forms of cost while measuring it. And the different types of cost are very important or necessary, especially for the business section to decide about their production activity and the future business decisions. Therefore, the discussion on the types of cost is very important. The types of cost is given under two overlapping categories. One category of cost is the actual cost and the opportunity cost, and another category of cost is the accounting cost and the economic cost. So let us first talk about the actual cost. What is actual cost? Actual cost is nothing but the money or the cost incurred by the producer for producing the commodities, incurred on the production activity. Take for example the wages given to the workers, the payment for the raw materials. So these payments or these expenditure is coming under the actual cost. And actual cost is also known as real cost or the money cost, because here the cost is incurred by the producers in terms of money. That is the reason why we call it as money cost or the real cost. Here real cost means it is really spent on the commodities or the services by the producers. According to Adam Smith, the pains and sacrifices of the labor are the real cost of production. And we have another type of cost called opportunity cost. Opportunity cost is the revenue earned by employing the goods and the services in some other alternative uses. In other words, opportunity cost is the cost of the next best alternative that is foregone or that is sacrificed. Take for example, we use a large number of factors of production: land, labor, capital and organization. And these factors of production are common in almost all production activities. Let us take one example. We want to produce refrigerator, and in the meantime we also want to produce another commodity, let it be TV. The factors of production which are used for the production of refrigerator may also be used for the production of a television. Therefore, the opportunity cost of refrigerator is at the cost of television which is produced, and the production of refrigerator is foregone or it is sacrificed. Or a farmer who wants to produce paddy in his agricultural field and who is also interested to produce sugarcane, and if he takes up paddy as his crop, he is required to sacrifice sugarcane, and vice versa is the case. But the factors of production are remaining the same. So this is about the opportunity cost. And another category of cost that we have is accounting cost and the economic cost. What is accounting cost? Accounting cost is the cost which is written in the books of accounts of the firm. Take for example the payment given for the workers in the form of wages, the payment made for the raw materials or the fuel or for the electricity are all coming under accounting cost. In other words, accounting cost is also known as explicit cost or the cost incurred on external factors of production by the producer. Therefore, the accounting cost includes only the explicit cost which is required only for the measurement purpose and also for pricing the commodity. We have another important type of cost under this category, that is economic cost. What is economic cost? Economic cost compared to the accounting cost is a wider concept which includes both the explicit cost as well as the implicit cost. Explicit cost means the cost incurred by the producer on external factors of production, for example for hiring laborers, raw materials, fuel or other factor services. And implicit cost, it is the cost incurred on the self-owned factors by the producer. Take for example the rent for self-owned buildings, the wages given for the workers who are meant for the household activities of the producer, etc. Therefore, economic cost includes both explicit cost as well as the implicit cost. And economic cost is mainly needed for taking the important business decisions by the firm. And the main difference between the accounting cost and the economic cost is that while accounting cost includes only the explicit cost, the economic cost includes both explicit cost as well as the implicit cost. Accounting cost means the payment given for the outside factors or the outside suppliers of factors of a production. Economic cost includes both the payment given for the outside suppliers of factors of a production as well as the inside suppliers of factors of a production. As I already told you, the self-owned building, the laborers, the raw materials, etc. Accounting cost is a narrow concept, whereas the economic cost is a wider concept. And accounting cost is needed for taking up of important business decisions, and especially for pricing the commodity, accounting cost is needed. And the importance of economic cost is comparatively more than the importance of accounting cost here, because economic cost is needed for taking up of the large scale production activity and also to analyze the economies of scale, the diseconomies of scale, the future business activities of the firm, etc. Therefore, both the types of cost are important. And in conclusion, both the categories of cost, actual cost, opportunity cost, and the accounting cost and economic cost are needed in the businesses or in the production activity, because they play all the concepts or the types of cost play equally important role while taking up of business decisions as well as while pricing the commodity. So the producers cannot deny or cannot neglect any form of cost of production. So this is about the types of cost under cost concept. Thank you very much for listening to me.